If you want to receive iMessages on two iPhones or other app device, then you got the right place. Here in this video, I'll show you how you can receive text message in two different devices. This can be another iPhone, iPad, or Mac. Here's how to do it. Solution 1, use the same Apple ID on both iPhones. Sign in with the same Apple ID, open settings on both iPhones, tap your name at the top to access your Apple ID settings. Ensure both devices are signed in with the same Apple ID. Solution 2, enable iMessage. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap App, scroll down and tap Messages. Make sure iMessage is turned on. Make sure that you have active iMessage with same Apple ID or number. Sync messages via iCloud. In Settings, tap Apple ID, select iCloud, tap See All. Toggle on messages in iCloud to sync messages across both devices. By following these steps, you'll be able to receive text messages on both iPhones. This setup ensures you don't miss any important messages no matter which device you're using. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.